anemometer. The power of wind and speed is measured by anemometer. It was invented by John Thomas Robbie Robinson in 1846.